Well, tonight, a man is dead after his pickup truck collided with a train. MPD said that the crash happened along Raleigh LaGrange, just west of Wilfong, about 11 this morning. ABC 24 viewer Dallas Thigpen sent ABC 24 video of the aftermath, telling us on the driver's way back to work, he heard a loud boom like a bomb going off. Police have not said what caused that crash. We'll update you when we learn more on the story.